long is forever, do you think? When you were a kid, you thought summer lasted forever, but now you're a little older, you realize that a summer can pass you by in the blink of an eye. Friends of mine recently attended the birthday party of a lady who had turned 100. Funny, someone asked her what the best thing was about being 100. She said, no peer pressure. If you ask an older person, they'll tell you life passed by quickly. Now here's the good news. While the clock seems to be ticking faster than ever, Jesus said in John 6:51, I am the living bread which came down from heaven. If anyone eats of this bread, he will live forever. Think of that. Life without end. Not a dream, not a fantasy, but a blessed reality. You can have that. Or if you have Christ, you have it now. God is good. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.